Hello, Commissioners. My name is Nydia Tisdale. I live in Roswell, Georgia. I speak for myself. No one is paying me. The Planning Commission member for District 4 wrote to me last week. Ms. Tisdale, could you please limit your email to actual Planning Commission business? I really don't have the time for your liberal agenda and ranting. Thank you. I'll repeat that. Could you please limit your email to actual Planning Commission business? I really don't have the time for your liberal agenda and ranting.
Ms. Tisdale.
Thank you from the Planning Commissioner, member for District 4.
What was he replying to?
I replied to him and I sent a copy to you, sir.
No, just said, for the record, I mean, if you're going to speak publicly, what was the email you sent to him?
I'm about to address that, if you'll allow me to speak, Commissioner Bell. The content of my emails cited Zoning Procedures Law, the Georgia Records Act, Open Records Request, and Local Government Retention Schedules. These state laws govern county code and most certainly pertain to Planning Commission business. Regardless of whether he considered my email as ranting, his response is unacceptable and inappropriate. His reply sends a very caustic message that he does not care what citizens think.
Ms. Tisdale, do you live in the county?
No, and
you're not a citizen, Ms. Tisdale. You're not a citizen of Forsyth County.
Yes, Commissioner Bell, and I'm happy to discuss that after my 3 minutes are
expired. I'll ask them to extend your time. I just want to know, I've sat here for months and listened to you, and I know that it sounds rude, and I know it's in public, and I know it's probably not appropriate, but what in the world do you have to worry with Forsyth County about?
That is off the topic of my speech.
It's not.
I would like to complete my speech, Commissioner Bell, if I may.
I would like to know why you want to address this board, Ms. Tisdale. Why do you do not live in this county?
Questions will be answered.
You do not. You do not own property in the county. You don't represent a property owner. You don't live here and you don't work here. What is the purpose? Can you just answer what is the purpose, please?
May I speak?
If you will answer that question.
I will.
I'll ask them to extend your time and you can start your speech. I have sat here for months and listened to you.
Mr. Chairman, it's called public comments. So far, we're hearing from everybody but the public.
Commissioner Boff is right. Please continue. You have the remainder of your time.
Thank you, Chairman Tam. And I'm happy to address that with you privately after this meeting.
We can go
regardless
on
of whether he considered my email as ranting, his response is inappropriate and unacceptable. His reply sends a very caustic message that he does not care what citizens think. His
1 minute, please. Continue. 1 minute.
Thank you.
His characterization of my correspondence makes one question his maturity, his judgment, and his ability to properly process information. An appointee to the Planning Commission is reflective of the corresponding commissioner appointor. I pray this troubling and crass attitude is not a bellwether of the new board's approach to governance. People are at the pinnacle of government. Public officials and their appointees must be in tune with the workings of public service. When public officials or their appointees don't understand that they serve the citizens and lack the necessary skills and attitudes, they need to be relieved of their duties. Thank you, Commissioners, for your time.
Ms. Tisdale, what was the topic of your email that you sent to Planning Commissioner Murphy?
The topics included the Zoning Procedures Law, the Georgia Records Act, Open Records Request, and Local Retention Schedules.
Did it have anything to do with an ethics complaint?
My time is up.
That's all right. Can we extend the time, Mr. Chairman?
I think that we should move on to the next. I feel I'm being harassed, and I'm not going to take this.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Can we have the next speaker, please?
That was our final speaker, Mr. Chairman.
Okay. Thank you.
Mr. Chairman, for the record, I'm going to ask the county attorney to advise this board at the next meeting. We have got to reel this in. I know it sounds inappropriate that we're not wanting my citizen to speak, but respectfully, Ms. Tisdale is not a citizen of Forsyth County. She doesn't work here. She doesn't own property here. She has emailed and harassed staff over and over and over. She has harassed and emailed citizens of this county. She has harassed and emailed us for over and over and over. And I'm going to ask if it's appropriate if we can have the county attorney advise us on that, please, at the next meeting.
We'll take that under advisement.